I'm Tommy, a graduate from the University of Hong Kong, majoring in accounting and finance. I'm currently working at the financial reporting department. I kicked off my career in Hang Seng Bank because of its long-standing reputation and friendly working culture. It has an extensive branch network, which makes it approachable to the public. The bank also has active involvement in community, including sports, education, and voluntary works. All of them makes Hang Seng a proudly local company to work in. In my current rotation at Financial Control Department, I have the opportunity to prepare and analyze the account at entity level and consolidated level. I think transforming raw data to useful information and overseeing a huge financial book gave me great sense of satisfaction. The MT program lasts for 3 years, which is longer than most of other similar programs in the job market. The 3 years give me a comprehensive and holistic exposure in different fields in financial control. My previous rotation is in insurance finance, which touches more on the actuarial related part, while my current rotation is more related to application of accounting standard in bank spoke. The rotation allowed me to dig into different fields and give me a more comprehensive picture of how financial control works in a banking entity. As a financial control MT, we have a mentoring session with the CFO. He's generous to share his insight with us from a top management perspective and his own experience. I'm enlightened that I can link up the work I prepared with the management's visions. Before joining the bank, one of my favorite pastimes is playing basketball and engaging in basketball contests. I didn't expect that I can do the same when I'm working here. I team up with MT batchmates from other streams and join the basketball contest held by the bank. We play and learn from each other, not just at business level. We also share the achievement we recently made and challenges we faced. I think it offers a good chance for us to exchange on our ideas. Even though we have different roles in our respective departments, we fight for one common goal during the contest and build an even closer bond. I think that would be essential as we develop into the management level at the bank.